goddess.
You leave.
Isn't doing the job.
Can't move.
They got Sagani. All right, then.
I could use a wee kip.
I don't suppose we could rest a spell.
My, that is large.
Vermin invading my nest, threatening my hatchling. You shall feed my young. I will protect my last hatchling to the death, and that death will be yours, rodent. And of the sky and all winged creatures, even my kind know of her. I came to care for my remaining hatchling. My kind requires territory. Few places are safe for our young. This is a lesson that cost me the rest of my brood. So be it. Go then. And with my thanks.
Easy does it. I'll take a peek.
I don't suppose we could rest a spell.
Your brother, did you and he get along?
We got along how brothers do. He used to throw water on me to wake me up in the morning. I used to fill his boots with stinging ants.
You journeyed to my temple and found the dragon. Yet instead of driving it off, you allowed it to stay. The songs of my faithful will never again fill the nest. And the beast and her young will slaughter many to feed their hunger. Yes, and each should create ones of commensurate value. What does a dragon create? Their light inspires countless songs and tales, and the span of their wings fills canvases across Aeora. And you are one whose soul is filled with the same passion to teach. Indeed, you are the right person to end this tragedy. Yes, but not only to stop Theos, to undo the tragedy he has wrought.
the chance to speak to them. What should I call you? My mother? Father? Those words seem to fall short. Too generous, even honest. What did you expect? Should I be happy? To be like this? To live like this? What kind of creator does this to her creation and abandons it in a world this cruel? All I've ever wanted from any of your kind is to take some responsibility. Any responsibility for what you've done. Us, every one of the children we've abandoned. We all deserve better.
You're in the wrong city, Inquisitor. Did you think you wouldn't be recognized here, in your old home? I've seen your trials with my own eyes.
What are you doing?
An assassin sent by the Inquisition, my lady. Daring to approach our camp.
Surely this is some trick of my mind. I did not expect to see you again. I would like for you to stay here, in our camp, as my guest.
My Lady Irvara, I beg of you. This is an Inquisitor. This is a desperate attempt on your life. The only way it can succeed is if you allow it to.
This is a missionary, same as I was. Taught the wrong things, as I was. If I can't have faith in one man's ability to reason, once he knows the truth, what hope do we have?
My lady, he admits being a spy!
That should make him less of a threat, wouldn't you agree? I have nothing to hide. All I see here is an opportunity to persuade someone who could help us. We have many former missionaries here. They are our most loyal, our most helpful. Many have died for us. These are not people we should be turning away. And if the Inquisition wants my life, they can have it. But they know as well as I do that my cause will not die with me. Come. We have much to talk about.
I don't suppose we could rest a spell.
This chew gets down into the bones. I wonder what's in there.
I'll see what I can do. Hey. I'll see what I can do. I'll have it in no time. The work of a moment.
I bring your end. Join arms!
Time to watch our backs.
Curse it!
Attack! Attack!
No sign that anyone's been here in ages.
Do you remember when we were children, and the missionaries came to tell us about the gods? They told us we could see them in the stars. I remember when I heard that, I snuck out at night and climbed the watchtower in the old fort because I wanted to see them better. That fort burned down a few years ago, when we cast the missionaries out. It was the missionaries who set fire to it. They didn't want us to be able to use it. Shame. There was history in that fort. I miscalculated many things since this began. I'm relieved you weren't one of them. It's a good thing we didn't hang you. I always knew this path would have consequences, but I never wanted to see Kratum suffer on my behalf. I don't think I can stay here any longer. I am told the Inquisition is gathering an army, that they have sent messengers to bargain with rulers from distant lands. Kratum is not built to withstand a siege. If war is coming, I should be doing what Theos is doing. I will need allies. Allies and a stronghold that can resist an invading army. Ossionis. They have held off many would-be invaders, and their king has no love of the Inquisition's faith. I wonder, Would he listen?
Thank you. blast that burns that rock!
I have trod more secret and sacred places in your company than I could have imagined.
Time to watch our backs. Curses.
Damn.
Thank you.
Rave out.
There's no need for that. Time to watch our There's a better way to handle this. I hold you down so easily. We got Tsugane. Come on, Palutena, hang in there. Thank you.
stand still!
Watch out, Connor!
A campfire would be good.
Brave Dalphilon.
Sure.
He's gonna be mad.
Brave thou feel
folks.
Together.
Brave Dalphila. Brave Dalphila.
Time to watch our backs.
Brave Dalphila, believe.
Come on, Palutena, hang in there.
Aztec worth and wrath!
Rave Dalphilothilim.
You
Hey, Dima.
Come on.
Not very helpful.
Another turn, Inquisitor. I ask again, Yovara Ixensios, do you confess to these heresies of which you stand accused? Do you confess to apostasy?
I confess to renouncing a mistake.
Do you confess to conspiracy against the one true faith?
I confess to opening minds.
Do you confess to false prophecy?
I confess to following a false prophet.
Indeed. And where might we find this heretic?
He wears the robes of a Grand Inquisitor.
You have no followers here, heretic. Your lies hold no sway in the court of the penitents.
Only my truth, then.
Another turn.
No! Wait! Wait! I'm ready. I'm ready.
You are ready to give a confession?
I am ready to hear one from you.
Get to the bottom, holler up here. Let me know if it's safe.